Hey folks, Bob with LUA Pearls. I hope everybody's having a wonderful Monday. In this morning's morning preview, I talked about one thing in particular was the pound dollar. Then I, after the morning preview, I posted some charts here for the members, and what I'm looking at on this is, since wave one and three are equal, we could have an extended fifth wave all the way down to this 2730, with this being wave one, this being wave two. And this morning in the video, I had talked about the two equal legs up, possibly as an A. We're going to get a B, C down for B, one more high up to 3430. That 618, retest that broken trend line, and then lower from there. I'd also mention that if we break this RSI trend line and the 3446, we're going to see some lower prices today. And both of those have happened. I think we have 1-2, and then there's a little 1-2-3. We're at a little bit of a 4. We're going to see one more little drop lower to around 3287, and then a 4 and a 5. And now this could be wave A. We get 3 up for B, and then a C wave down for this B, followed by another leg up for C up to 3440. The other option that I am leaning toward is that this is wave 1 of this third leg. Actually, it would probably be wave one of this wave three. I mentioned over the in the weekend update to watch this 40 on the RSI. I didn't think it would get above it. If we're going to see some more weakness, we will probably hold below this 40. So far, we're doing that. And even if this isn't, if this move up is A, this is B, we get a C wave up. I still don't think this RSI is going to get back above that 40. So, yeah, if you're not a member, just go to LA Ways Pros, hit register, 14-day money-back guarantee, $29.95 a month every 30 days. Pretty good deal. So, all right, thank you.